Solve the equation 9x minus 5 equals 4x. Okay, I have a variable on both sides of the equation, so I'm going to subtract 9x on both sides so that I only have a variable on one side and then a plain old number on the other. So 4 minus 9 is negative 5, so I get negative 5 equals negative 5x. Divide both sides by negative 5, and we get that x is equal to 1.